Hi there everyone, Chrissi here from the Kitaholics design team and welcome to a new process video up on the Kitaholics YouTube channel. I have a Project Life process video for you today. This is my week 14. Yes, I am that far behind, but I'm doing newer ones as well to keep up, so I'm getting it done. I'm using the October kits for this Project Life page today. So I'm going to keep this voiceover pretty short and simple, because I find that Project Life voiceovers are way too long when I do them, and they take forever to get done, and I don't know if you want to hear me rattle on for 17 minutes. So if you do, by all means, let me know in the comments below, and I will from now on. But for today, I'm just going to give you a quick overview and then let you sit back and enjoy the video. So this was the first week in April. It also happens to be my monkey's birthday on the 1st of April. He was 4 this year. That's him up in the top there with that lovely smile. And he was also the hand you saw pointing at the pictures of him saying, "Oh, Mummy, that's me." So yeah, so that's the end of March and beginning of April. So that's this week. And you'll notice that I don't have a space for a title card, but I do use that rainbow picture up the top, and I use that as my title card. I put my week heading and my date on straight under the photo, which is something I like to do every now and then as a something different for a title card. So on this spread, I'm using different size photos so I can try and embellish in new ways and use more different sized cards and things just to give it a different look. I was getting a bit bored with how my Project Life was looking, so I wanted to try something new. So I thought I would use different size photos, trim some photos down, and also use some panorama photos that I've taken that are obviously not 4x6. So yeah, made some good cards and I'm really happy with the way it turned out. So I'm going to jump into the layout now, and I'm starting on the right hand side for something a bit different, which is not the side I do my title card on. And this side is mostly focused on Will's birthday, so hence the photos. And this collection really, really came in handy. Like this birthday card, the cake was really cool. I do cover up the mess I made with some ink, and I really like how it turns out. So sit back, relax, enjoy the video, and let me know what you think. If you prefer a full voiceover all the way through, let me know in the comments below, and I will be happy to continue with that. On every other video I do a full voiceover, but sometimes I feel Project Life videos are just a bit too long. Let me know what you think, I'd love to hear. So yeah, enjoy the video. Thanks for watching.